Thank you, please. Thank you. Thank you, please. Can we have some order?
Okay, now proceed.
Can I ask for some order, please?
Ladies and gentlemen, during the course of last year, some private and confidential information relating to Steward Bank and its clients was stolen.
Why didn't you report
some? Some of the information landed in the hands of some journalists who were very responsible and gave us a right of reply. We met with a few journalists who had received the information. We gave them our side of the story. After hearing our side of the story, some of those journalists agreed then that that information, it related to the private business transactions of the clients of Steward Bank. The banker-client relationship is a relationship in the utmost of good faith. That is the very pillar on which banking itself is founded. Even regulatory authorities, in instances where they require private and confidential information relating to clients, they follow some laid-down procedures to obtain it. They don't just violate the privacy of people and individuals. We have legislation that requires, in certain circumstances, disclosure of private information, such as the money laundering legislation.
Point of order.
The criminal law.
Point of you are going on. Can we first apologize for what happened? Can I finish? We thought you are coming to apologize for the immoral conduct you did yesterday. Not this. You should first apologize, not to continue doing this. We have enough. Unless if you want to talk to yourself.
I'm speaking to journalists who understand and respect for
you. You are the last qualified to say that. You are the last qualified to talk about it.
No,
you are insulting us.
Freedom of expression does not only Yes, we reported to the police.
No, do you have a police report?
At least
you need to hear us out.
We shall
give you a copy of our
for what? Apollos. That's an insult. That's an insult. You are not doing it. You are not doing it. Guys, they should apologize.
I think you respect this community of journalists.
Yeah. I hope that you have not.
The principles from the News of the World debacle is that freedom of
It
has to be discourse.
You are capitalist. You want to write.
You are us an Apollo.
Guys,
Now it's short bank. So I want to ask my interest in your
Let's give him time to apologize for calling us thieves, that we stole information from them, and then we proceed. No, he has to apologize.
Okay.
So let him.